Driving with that arm?
Oh yeah, it's not my arm you should worry about. It's really my eyes. Been a hard day,
but I'm feeling the same. I wish the whole day was like breakfast, when people are still connected to their dreams, focused inward and not yet ready to engage with the world. If it was always breakfast, I would be fine.
I'm James Sveck. I'm 17, and I don't like to talk that much.
You like being alone?
I need a drink, James. Three fingers of vodka and two ice cubes. Make that four in one.
How's your mother? Is she enjoying her fourth honeymoon?
Third. And no, she came back early.
But with the wedding and everything, we really haven't had much of a chance to address Washington, D.C.
Hey, hey, hey!
A life coach might be just what you're looking for.
My mother told me that you're a life coach. Is that what you call yourself?
Do you think what we call ourselves has anything to do with who we really are? So the
day has finally come. I have a father who's having plastic surgery.
Oh my God, Dad!
A mother whose marriage lasts barely a weekend.
Tell her I have been going to Gamblers Anonymous and I have been every night since she left, almost.
A sister, she is writing her memoirs at the age of 23. You want to explain your face?
I'm envisioning the cover of my memoir.
That's the most important part of any book, the cover.
And you think I'm the one who needs a shrink?
To pursue your passion.
Honey, you gotta go after what you want.
Please don't do that.
Please don't do what?
Answer my questions with more questions.
Does that bother you?
Mm-hmm.